participants. Welcome to yet another second day of the entrepreneurship development program organized by NaaVIC and KSTA. Yesterday we had a pleasant day. We had varied topics right from the basics of what is the internet technology, IoT and AR, VR kind of things. Today, majority of the things which we are going to see is the application of these things in the agriculture and allied sectors. So today we have with us eminent speaker and eminent dignitary. You are all lucky to have him here on the stage for today's session, Dr. C.P. Ravikumar. He will be taking session on role of data analytics application in animal husbandry and agriculture. Now I would like to request Dr. Ramesh sir to give a brief about the speaker profile, sir. Over to you, sir, please.
Very good morning to all of you. I hope all of you had breakfast. Our Srikanth got you good breakfast in the morning. Two items. Normally in KSTA we give only one. Thanks to NIVEDI. We have with us eminent speaker, well-known technology expert, Dr. C.P. Ravikumar sir, with us. On behalf of all of you, a hearty welcome to you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Before beginning the session, let me introduce the achievements of Dr. C.P. Ravikumar sir. Dr. C.P. Ravikumar is presently the director of technical talent development at the well-known Texas Instruments Limited, India. He joined Texas Instruments in the year 2001 and has played several roles as TI, including senior technologist, VLSI test, and then director of university relations. He was also a professor of electrical engineering at Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi, for 1 decade. He has held visiting professorship position in the Department of EE Systems at University of Southern California, and spent a year with ControlNet India as Vice President Training. Dr. Ravikumar obtained a PhD in Computer Engineering from the Department of Electrical and Electronic Systems at University of Southern California in the year 1991. Earlier to that, sir obtained his ME in Computer Science from Indian Institute of Science in 1987 and a BE from electronics from the Bangalore University, that's UVCE in 93. He has published more than 250 research papers on VLSI, then VLSI test, parallel processing, electronic design, automation, and embedded system in peer-reviewed journals of repute, both national and international. He has also attended many conferences, both national and international. He has won 3 best paper awards in international conferences of IEEE. He is the author of co-author and editor of more than 15 books in the area of VLSI design and embedded system. He is a senior member of IEEE. He founded IEEE CAS Bangalore chapter and has served at it as its honorary secretary. He has served as the honorary secretary of VLSI Society of India for nearly 8 years. He has established VLSI design test and design test in India and was the general chair of the event for 15 years. He has served on the committees of numerous national and international committees in various capacities as program chair and general chair. He has served on the editorial committees of several journals, including the very reputed Journal of Electronic Testing Theory and Applications, Springer, and Journal of Low Power